Just after the bridge on the left, you will see a neoclassical white portico, which used to serve as the main entrance to Frankfurt's former municipal library. Unfortunately, the library was destroyed during World War II. Today, the reconstructed buildings host Frankfurt's so-called Literature House, which serves as a venue for public readings and has become a popular meeting point for literature enthusiasts. Shortly afterwards, we passed the modern Flößerbrücke, the Raftsman's Bridge, which was built